Still sending a couple of shield player inbound.
6 for fire control to the bridge. being spoken of in the Prince's
mouth. I need a diagnostic channel for the control. We've got fire. We've been cut off from the reserves. Sending tech teams to FPC.
Move it!
Get out of my way.
Discharging Delta jackets and ejected directly into Ares.
The bridge was built.
There were fire teams and guardsmen legions all over that ship.
They failed. All slain.
You believe in this tale?
I'm recounting what has been said. There is no official report. We are not
affected. Target down. Got the ID. Override live scan for Class 2 Officer Negretti.
On it. Meeting's underway in the war room. Time to hustle.
As Negretti checked in, he was tasked with weapons code.
Send a request to you in 30 minutes.
ID override's good to go. Almost there, Raider. Forces have been dispatched to the barracks. They may have found your kills.
Copy.
Ready when you are, Reyes. We'll shut down their life support.
Atmosphere and gravity controls prepped.
Copy. Get out clean.
Salter, I'm behind him. Salter, clear. It's me.
I hate that uniform. I set the beacon for the red.
Let's get to the exfil.
On you.
Uh-huh. assault. I got hostiles with me.
We found the passes point in the keel. I want the entire perimeter locked down.
Salter, I'm behind him. Visual.
Wing up, Reyes. We need those skeletons cleared off the retribution.
Davis, pull up for drop. Scarves and clean up the AO.
Scar 2, you heard the captain. You are free to engage.
cutting off the head of the snake. Stuff a legend, sir.
Continuing coverage following today's horrific attack on Geneva. Reports are now coming in about a targeted strike by SATO forces on a secret SETDEF leadership conference. According to sources, high-ranking SETDEF officials were targeted and eliminated by an elite SCAR team. In related news, SETDEF fleet movements continue to impede the flow of off-world resources back to Earth. Without those resources, chances severely dwindle for damaged SATO warships to be repaired. For IW News, this is Jerome Davies.
Peace? After what they did to us?
That dude's out of his damn mind.
We should be turning Mars to glass. To hell with all of them.
No, just ship his ass there. See how diplomacy works out for him.
I heard that he killed them all by himself.
Oh,
constructor. Welcome back, sir.
Everyone's briefed up. Let's get back to it.
Time for Operation Black Flag, sir. We should execute right away.
Captain. Lieutenant. We've suffered unthinkable casualties today. Captain Alder, Captain Farron.
Staff Sergeant Omar. KIA on Vesta 3, sir.
It's a shame. He was a good man. A good Marine.
He died on my watch.
You can't blame yourself, son. Hindsight's a tactical miscalculation we can't afford. Now, I've been informed the STRATCOM has approved your initiative in Geneva. At your behest, the prisoner will be transported to UNSA headquarters. A med team will remove the transponder from the subject, at which point the device will be incinerated.
I'll pilot a Raven to UNSA HQ. We'll make that our base of operations.
If all goes as planned, the SDF fleet, including the Olympus Mons, will receive an all-clear signal and enter our airspace, provoking a counterattack by our ATIS guns. Well done, Captain. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Let's go home.
Amen.
Collision alarms up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation?